Once again, hello everyone, and welcome to another segment of my piano chord tutorial. Since most of you are requesting for this song, this time, gagawa natin ang in-depth tutorial ang kantang When I Met You by Apo Hiking Society. Now without further ado, let's get started. Starting with the intro, here's the chord pattern, and let's do the breakdown. Now I'm going to play the intro for you. Listen and learn with the chords. Now listen and follow as I do it in slow. Let's do the verse, and here's the chord pattern. Now listen and learn with the chords.
There I was, a piece of a shell, just lying in my own world, without even knowing what love and life were all about anyway.
Now listen and follow as I do it in slow. Proceed tayo sa chorus. Here's the chord pattern. And let's do the breakdown first. As you can see here, meron tayong passing chords dito before we drop along to chorus 1 and chorus 2. So, let's break it down, starting with a passing chord here. Now listen and learn with the chords.
You gave me
Now listen and follow as I do it in slow. Now, let's do the bridge, and here is the chord pattern. Let's do the breakdown. Now I'm going to play the bridge. This time, mag-start tayo sa last part ng chorus.
And it all began when I met you. Taught me how to love. You showed me a tomorrow. And today, my love is different from the yesterday I knew. You taught me to love. Darling, I will always cherish you.
Now listen and follow as I do it in slow. Para sa ending ng song, gawin nyo lang yung pattern ng intro. Thank you guys, and that's all for now. So that ends my tutorial here. So guys, watch out for more of my piano chord tutorial coming your way. Thank you guys, and have a nice time.